Let's go! Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be...
Homework 5-1 spooling active pads on FOB Lopatino. Let's go make some money.
Abso-fucking-lutely.
So, I take it you heard the conversation, right?
Negative. I stepped off to walk the dog so I wouldn't be interrupted during the mission. I heard you say we can engage up to Hilltop 368. That's where the convoy gets there. We gotta cut fire.
Ithram, we're going to scan that area first, see what's there. If we can't PID the target, if there is something we can't PID and engage, then we'll do that. And then after, we'll set up the holding pattern and PID anything.
User joined the channel.
Roger, where are we doing our resupplies at? Rearms?
No point yet. Warward 5-1. Lifting from FOB Lopatino to the north.
Yeah, because I was looking around here and I'm not seeing anything as far as a rearm truck.
Warlord 5-1 cleared of airspace of FOB Lopatino, signing off 7-5, signing on to 7-1 and 7-0.
User joined your channel.
Okay, give me a second, I'll give you your eyes on.
Roger that.
Alright, I'm coming about.
Buddy left your channel.
Bulldog, Warlord, copy that. Be advised, we've taken off about 1 mic ago. We're currently gaining altitude to conduct our reconnaissance of the OP.
Alright, first subject, we got a T-72 or T-80 at the northwest end of the airfield.
First the OP, first the OP.
Roger, north of the OP, I'm getting a target right on the edge of the taxiway.
Right, let me turn you around from the right, because the left puts us too close to the airfield. I'm coming about from the right. You can go ahead and call those things into Bulldog.
Roger. Bulldog 7, this is Warlord 5-1.
This is Bulldog 7, send traffic.
Roger, monitor CTAB. I'm going to start uploading targets. Time now. Already identified enemy T-72, north end, northwest end of the airfield. Marking more as we speak.
It's a Bulldog 7, Saul copy.
A piece of shit weather to fly in.
Well, if it ain't raining. Yeah, there's something on the other side of those trees between the taxiway, Mike 1, and the OP, but I got trees in the way, I can't quite identify it.
What's the OP looking like?
I'm seeing a lot of dismounts in the woods.
Hold it in.
Oh, I'm getting there. I'm just trying to figure out where and how many and if they're moving or not.
Alright, I'm coming about from the right again. I can actually try to give you a left turn here. I'll just make a right and a left.
Roger.
I'm coming left.
It's weird, I keep getting pings on the map for objects, and I go to zoom in and there's nothing there.
Yeah, my HUD is lighting up with stuff, but call that infantry in as quick as you can, because the friendly vehicles are getting really close to the LP.
Bulldog 7, this is Warlord 5-1.
This is Bulldog 770, interrogative. Can you confirm that the T-72 marked on Blue Fox Striker correspond to marker 0803, RIP REF 043044, over.
Roger, I copy, that is a T-72. Also just added 0805, approximately 300 meters northeast of your location, over. In the woods. Enemy squad size element, sporadic squads throughout that forest area. Also, unknown object on opposite side of the wood line. Can't see through the foliage, over.
It's a bulldog set,
Roger. Radar has something red spotting up on it. Check that out.
We're taking fire from a zoo gun. Might want to move.
What the fuck was that?
We're taking fire from a zoo gun, you might want to move. Bulldog 7, this is Warlord.
Warlord, this is Bulldog 7, send us traffic.
Roger, be advised, being engaged by enemy ZSU on the airfield.
Alright, get your gun fixed on the airfield. Let me know when you're good to go. We're going to turn inbound and engage it.
Watch that one up. Break.
Good to go.
Turn inbound.
We'll try to stay away from that. So if you have a shot on it, go ahead. Engage it.
This is Warlord 5-1, Roger.
Alright, you're good.
Trying to lock onto it, hold on.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
I can't pick him up now. I think he moved into that foliage. There's a T-72 though.
Look for the zoom in.
I'm trying. Got a Navistar. I've got... Oh, there he is.
Fuck him up.
Getting ready to. I can see him, won't let me lock on him. There's buildings in the way. Oh, got him. Bulldog, this is Warlord. Locked on a ZSU. Rifle.
It's Bulldog, sorry, Roger.
Is it gone?
It's going in. Got him.
Breaking off.
ZSU is hit. Bulldog 7, this is Warlord. Be advised, mark 0807, just west of the taxiway. You have a T-72 in the woodline.
This is Bulldog 7, Roger, stand by.
There's also a ZSU on the opposite side of the airfield.
Lock it up.
Get a lock on it, call it in. We want to engage those immediately.
Yep. Locked on. Bulldog, this is Warlord. Also, locked on enemy ZSU on the opposite side of the airfield. Request clearance to engage.
Fire.
Rifle. He's 3,600 meters out, so he's going to be a minute.
Rifle.
That's a hit.
Copy that, call it in.
Roger, enemy ZSU is down.
And it's correct.
7-0, fall copy.
Alright, I'm coming about from the left. Let's get eyes on the immediate surroundings and the movement of the infantry to the south side of the runway.
Our friendly or enemy infantry?
The friendly infantry that's supposed to move.
Roger.
I got two vehicles, 12 o'clock, moving well outside of the airfield. I'd say south of it, about half a click to a click. You're looking at them, a bit more to the right. Right there.
Yep. See, I don't see anything there. I just see grass.
Alright, I'm breaking off.
I don't know if the camera is just not rendering it because it's far enough out or what. Bulldog, this is Warlord.
User left your channel.
Roger, reference 0810 Hill Mark 339, west side of the airfield. You have an enemy controlled Navistar being used as a mobile gate barricade.
Roger, stand by.
I'm going to turn to southbound.
Warlord, this is Bulldog 7, Roger. I got eyes on that next our buddy entrance. Do not engage, over.
Roger, also, you have another one marked at 0811 northwest of that location.
Bulldog 7, Roger.
I'm going to turn around from the right.
Roger.
User in your channel.
User entered your channel.
But where is Thunder?
I was wondering that too. Because I got a message saying I couldn't render the audio sounds for that, so.
I'm seeing red tracers coming inbound from the airfield to our guys.
That would probably be the enemy-controlled Navistar. Max Pro, whatever.
Warlord, this is Bulldog coming.
This is Warlord.
Interrogative, what's the status on that T-72 reference 0803? Over.
Wait one. He's still there. Do you want us to pop him?
Yeah, roger that. Your crew engage. Over.
That's a good copy. Warlord is engaging.
Nose is pointed. You're cleared.
Getting lock time now. This is Warlord rifle.
Breaking lock.
Warlord, good hit. Can you come right a little bit?
This Bulldog sound, roger that.
Copy that, I'm coming right.
Shows us something right under us, but I can't lock it.
Under what?
It was right under us, but it's a glitch. I'm looking, there's nothing there.
Looks like the friendly's moving up with all the smoke deployed.
No, this was in the middle of the wood line to the northwest.
Bulldog 7, this is Phoenix 4, come in, open.
What the fuck was that?
Copy, Bulldog.
There's a T-72 directly to our west, off in that town on the other side of the airfield.
Called it in.
I did, before, it's still there.
Alright, we're coming up round from the right.
Roger.
Bulldog interrogative. Can you provide me with a LZ for reinserts? Over.
What the hell are they shooting at?
Did Nelson ever make it?
I don't think so. That's Sabaga, right?
Yeah.
Alright, we've got marksman on top of the control tower. We'll call that in. Bulldog, this is Warlord.
I got unmarked Victors to our south far. They're showing up red now.
Roger.
Coming around from the left. Stand by. Boys, face your gun south. We're pointed. You see those?
Trying to come around. There we go.
World, this is Bulldog on traffic.
Roger, be advised. Looks like enemy DMRs on top of the air traffic control tower in the airfield.
Yeah, roger that. Get eyes on them. Do not engage. We don't want to cause any damage to the infrastructure of the airfield. Over.
That's a good copy. The closest one is a bad target. Second one I'm trying to get eyes on, but there's trees in the way. It's not locking. However, really far out, we've got a ZSU. About 4,000 meters. Say again?
Destroy the ZSU.
Roger. This is Warlord engaging ZSU.
Look, sound slot, copy.
Wait for it.
PID the other targets.
Good hit.
PID the other targets.
Roger.
Bulldog 7, this is Phoenix. Interrogative. Do we have an LZ at this time for reinsert?
It's 1,500 meters you're looking at.
Yeah, there's a ZS. Nope.
Bulldog. Just confirm it with the task force commander.
Nothing.
Standby.
Alright, I'm breaking off. We'll come about again.
Roger, standing by.
We do have a ZSU down there. He just popped up behind a building.
Copy that. I'm coming back around. We're getting too close.
That's fine. Roger.
I'll bring it around from the left so you're gonna have to turn the gun.
Roger that.
Coming around.
038057.
Nose is pointed.
So, dog, that OZ that you just read is 035037. Okay.
Alright, engaging.
No, I think this is Bulldog dead.
Be advised, we have three Hellfires left.
038057, mark.
Copy that, we can resupply it, Valpatino.
ZSU is hit.
Charge that, good copy, Bulldog.
Alright, yeah, be the last two.
The first one closest to the ZSU is nothing. And the second one, I'm not getting anything either. I don't know if it's foliage in the way or what, but I just can't lock onto it. Oh, wait, I got something. Another ZSU at the base of the radio tower, engaging.
Copy that. What? Bulldog, no, we're doing this.
Bulldog, be advised, this is Phoenix. I am 30 seconds out. Over.
Bulldog, this is Warlord.
Alphas, this is Bulldog. Solid copy. Break. Warlord, this is Bulldog. Send traffic.
Roger, just engaged and destroyed multiple ZSUs east of the airfield. Over. Correction, south of the airfield.
This is Bulldog, roger. Blow out.
Got one. It's just a Ural.
Bulldog, this is Phoenix.
Two Urals south of the airfield.
Keep marking and calling them in.
Marking them up right now. Bulldog, this is Warlord. Bulldog 7, this is Warlord.
Warlord, this is Bulldog 7, in traffic.
Roger, be advised, you have two enemy Urals southeast of the airfield. Reference mark 0820, one in Cabanino and one to the northeast.
Roger, standby. Warlord, this is Bulldog 7, come in.
This is Warlord.
This is Bulldog 770. Interrogative, what's the status on those zeros? Are they moving towards us or are they stationary? Over.
They seem to be stationary for the moment, over.
Roger, standby.
We just took a missile.
Bulldog, this is Warlord. We just took a missile, over. Successfully evaded. Did you see where that came from? Or reference it at all?
There was two sources, standby.
Roger.
One was near Spartan 2-2, and one was near the middle of the airfield. I didn't see.
Warlord, Bulldog, Sarah, Roger, deck. Start it. Standby.
One was near the middle of the runway, or on either side of it, on near the middle, and one was near the southeast end of the runway.
Bulldog is Warlord.
Warlord, this is Bulldog 7, send it.
Roger, one of those missiles came from the vicinity of Spartan 2-2, cannot engage for fear of hitting friendlies. Second missile came from the airfield. I see multiple heat signatures of dismounts, can engage. Yeah, I got a small three-man team just on the other side of the far taxiway. That might be them. There's also a six-man team past them.
If you can PID the launcher, then you can fuck him up.
Ah, I can't get close enough.
Going around from the right.
Roger. Guys.
Warlord, this is Bulldog 770. Come in.
Go for Warlord.
This is Bulldog 770. I need a strike in grid 050053, reference 0820. Over.
Say again, grid, over.
Grid as follows, 050053, reference 80820, tree line.
Roger, I copy.
Yep, weapons type.
Request weapons type, over.
This is Bulldog 7, Rockets.
Roger, Rockets.
Time to earn the money, I guess.
Say again?
Time to earn our money. Go ahead and call it 45 seconds out. I'm going to come in fast and make a turn from the left and then come inbound.
Roger, Warlord is 45 seconds out.
This one needs to be fast because we're going over AA.
I think we're actually targeting part of the AA. I'm going to keep my gun trained down there, and if I see them open up, I'll light them up.
Alright, we're inbound.
You are go for shock and awe. You got, yeah, that was a good hit. This is Warlord requesting BDA, over.
Spool block standby.
Check out that vehicle at our six.
Yeah, I'm trying. We flew over two Navistars, so.
Warlord, this is Bulldog, progressing on second pass, guns.
What'd he say?
He said second pass with guns.
Roger.
Oh god.
Roger, second pass with guns. How many rockets you got left?
Bulldog, Roger.
I got 26.
Oh, that's plenty enough to give somebody a headache.
Does he want guns or just rockets and guns? Or rockets and guns or just
Bulldog,
guns?
This is Warlord interrogative. Rockets and guns or just guns?
Just 30 mic bike, over.
Good copy.
I think then we're going to use break off attack and break off about, I'll call it 1500, so you'll have roughly 1500 meters to engage.
Roger.
If you see it already, you can start engaging.
Oh, okay, yeah,
I'm turning it down.
If somebody could hold it a little more steady.
Somebody is trying. Alright. Alright, down.
Trying. Jeez, there we go. I didn't even see the rounds.
We're being engaged by missiles, I'm breaking off.
Roger. Warlord's being engaged by missiles, breaking off.
Bulldog 7, Roger, abort.
Hey, I'm gonna come about from the right again when we get to Lopatino. I want you to PID those targets to the southeast.
Advised, ground forces have cleared AP1 and AP2 are currently moving towards OP3 and OP4, over.
Roger, ground forces moving to AP3 and 4.
Good copy, we'll sound out.
Alright, so the vehicles I need you to PID are directly east. A bit more right. There. I got two right vehicles on my scope.
It'll be the Urals.
Is it the two ones diagonal, apart from each other, like 500 meters?
Yep.
Okay, what's the one in the town here?
That's one of the Urals. There's one directly in front of
what's
me.
What's the thing in the open then? Directly in front of us.
What I just locked on is a GAZ. GAZ233011.
Coming around from the right, so he's calling.
This is Warlord.
This is Bulldog 770, interrogative. Do you still have eyes on the two Ural reference 020 and 020 east and south of the airfield? Over.
That's a good copy, and in the middle of them, we also just picked up a GAZ. Over. Actually, the GAZ is further out.
Rock, standby.
We're taking missiles from the south.
Reference to those red boxes where?
No, it was near where we destroyed the two Zoot guns, so I've got your gun facing that way.
Gotcha.
It will be your bearing 185. To go left.
I'm trying. Gun's not cooperating. There we go.
Yeah, right there. Could be the closer
one. Bulldog, this is Phoenix, Phoenix interrogative. Do you want me to keep
CSU
reinsert to that last LZ? Over.
Talk him up.
Oh, no, I think that's the dead one. Yeah, we already got that one.
Yeah, no, keep looking for the AA crew. There's definitely a missile.
I'm scanning.
They just launched again.
Jeez.
Coming around from the right. It was, there's multiple crews now. Stand by. So there's definitely two or three groups of AA missiles, at Cavanino.
Correction, not Cavanino, the Pustoshka, whatever the town was that
Grishino?
We were flying over.
Yeah, whatever the town we were just looking at.
World, this is Bulldog 7, say again.
Don't believe we said anything, over.
Bulldog, this is Phoenix, over.
Thanks, this is Bulldog.
Interrogative, you want
I got something over there.
The reinserts back to the last LZ, over.
Yeah, what?
That is a fair.
I got somebody over there, a few different
Sergeant,
squads.
Got the, inbound about 30 seconds out with two reinserts.
Press push to engage.
Great. Warlord, this is Bulldog 7, come in.
This is Warlord.
Warlord, you're clear to engage the enemy transport to the south and east of the airfield, over.
Roger, presently trying to track down an enemy AA missile team times two east of the airfield.
Go ahead and engage the Ural force.
Roger, if you have a shot on pursue them and then take care of those transport, over.
Roger, transition to transports time now.
More nose?
Well, I've got the GAZ. Hold on, wait, there it is. There he is. You want to missile him, or are you going to use rockets or cannons? It's a Ural.
Do the missile.
Right.
Wait, hold on, what's the range?
2,500 meters.
Yeah, let's do the missile.
Roger. This is Warlord Rifle. One more left.
All stations be advised on 70. Phoenix is down at this time. Landed it at the LZ, but it is, the aircraft is destroyed over.
Fuck.
And what happened?
I don't know, but, hold on. Phoenix just went down the airfield.
This is back on 7.1. We got shot at, and I went to dip it, and it hit the ground, and it took the engine out.
Okay, firm. Hit your ride back to base. If you can't find one, steal one. Well, don't steal one. Get a permission to get it, but yeah.
Roger, good copy.
User in your channel, time down.
Okay, down. Nose pointed at the Ural trucks again.
Roger. I've got the gas, now the Ural's gone. I've got one of the Ural's popped.
I got two right vehicles on my scope, one right there where you're looking, and one
there. He is. There he is. Rifle. Boom. Bulldog, this is Warlord.
What's that, Abby?
Well, this is Bulldog's in traffic.
Roger, times two enemy Urals are destroyed.
This is Bulldog, solid copy, good job. Bulldog out.
Bulldog, this is Warlord. Southeast end of the airfield, I have a Navistar, is that friendly?
Stand by.
Yeah, that is, it's Spartan 2-3.
We've been hit.
This is Warlord, we've been hit. Let's get the fuck back to base.
Warlord, this is Bulldog, Roger Dad, what's the status, over?
Minor instrument damage, seem to be doing okay. Be advised, we're also out of Hellfires. Request possible permission to return to rearm.
That's safe, bro. Go ahead.
Roger that.
Alright, go ahead and call us inbound on the pads.
Say again?
Go ahead and call us inbound on the pads on Latino.
Roger. Airbase Lapatino, this is Warlord 5-1 signing on 7-5, approaching from the north southeast to occupy landing pads.
Northwest southeast, very good.
Approaching from somewhere. Yeah, I've still got that gas southeast.
You want to talk me in?
Roger, you're looking good. A little further to the right. Straight ahead.
User in your channel timed out.
So, resupply truck. Bulldog, this is... Just heard. Bulldog 7, this is Warlord 5-1 on 7-0.
User entered your channel.
Boulder 5-1, this is Blue Block 770, is in traffic.
Roger, landed at airfield, interrogative, can we push up to higher to get a resupply truck brought in over?
I'll move if I want, so you get your last, over.
Roger, we just landed back at the airbase Lapatino. Interrogative, can we get higher to give us a rearm truck, over.
That's all I got, me. You're clear, over.
Did that mean he's gonna get us one?
Yeah, that's what the fuck I was wondering.
I'll try and raise him, one second. Or I'll try and raise him. Is it Zeus or Ares? I don't even know when I'm supposed to be knocking.
I think it was Ares.
Ares, this is Warlord 5-1 on 30.2, come in. Warlord 5-1 is requesting a resupply vehicle at the base because we don't have a pad that we can resupply with.
Bulldog 7, this is Warlord 5-1.
You're going to replace the Apache?
Warlord 5-1 is just Bulldog 7, send traffic.
Roger, be advised, reference mark. 0840, enemy GAS northeast of Spartan 2-3 position at the southeast end of the airfield, probably about 300 meters, 400 meters east of their location.
Alright, let's hop out, he's going to replace the Apache.
Roger.
Hey, Roger, can you see the red over?
Roger, mark 0840 southwest of Grishino, northeast Spartan 2-3. Reference grid 056054.
Bullock 7, solid copy.
At least the instrument stuff will be fixed.
Ares Warlord, we're out of the Apache. If you can rearm it that way.
Bulldog, this is Warlord.
Warlord 5-1 Spalding at FOB Locatino.
Bulldog, this is Warlord signing back on 7-0.
Bulldog 770, roger, break. Interrogative, what's the status on your rearmory there, over?
We are good to go.
Norlock 5-1 lifting from FOB La Platino to Horsa North.
So the Bulldog 7, roger that, time to get back up in the air and give them all over.
Roger that, we'll be here all night. Wow, they're all the way at the other end of the airfield now. Targets. Oh, there's that gas. And a squad of infantry.
Warlord 5-1, this is Bulldog 7 and 7-0. Come in.
This is Warlord.
This is Bulldog 7-7-0. I need some recon to the north and northern end of the airfield. See what we have over there. Over.
Good copy, scoping it out, time now. I'm seeing a lot of single heat blips for dismounted personnel, over.
Roger, stand by.
And something just exploded down there.
I'm seeing a vehicle on the HUD.
That one I'm locked on. Bulldog, this is Warlord.
Going around from the left.
Warlord 5-1, this is Bulldog 770, send traffic.
Roger. Reference mark 0845, approximately 8 dismount personnel, northwest corner of the airfield. 200 meters out to the southwest in the field, we also have a Navistar Pro. I'm assuming it is enemy controlled, as I don't see any friendly near it.
This is Bulldog 7, roger, stand by.
Just breached inside the FOB. Roger, be advised that Navistar has crossed into the airfield, is crossing the first taxiway and heading towards the runway, over.
I'm seeing a brawler fighting vehicle down, or a fucking Bradley fighting vehicle down there shooting at something. Near the ATC, to the left of the ATC.
Those are confirmed hostile, you're clear to engage. Your discretion, over.
Roger that.
Find out if that IFB northwest of the ATC is friendly.
ATC? Oh, Air Traffic Control Tower? The one to the west of the ATC? That's
yeah,
Brawler.
Northwest.
That's
Are
Brawler.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm seeing it on CB2 right now.
Copy that. Alright, let's engage then. The ones that were called out, not the Brawler.
Roger.
Coming about from the right, get your eyes on the target.
Brawler might actually be engaging there right now.
This is Specialist C. Hall on 5-1. Anyone copy?
Alright, call it out with the tracers. I'm gonna call and I'm gonna come in with the rockets.
Roger that. I'm trying to get the damn camera around. Nope, negative. Brawler's too close.
Are they on that infantry group?
They are.
Can you read me? I can have 171.1.
Yes.
Okay, this time I don't have a way to get to the vehicle. I'm stuck in the middle of the airfield, so the first second I get a chance to hit back a little.
Copy that. Be advised, there should be vehicles at OP whatever one, I think, where they originally attacked the airfield from.
Anyone copy?
I got two vehicles in the tree line to our 1 o'clock, 1500 meters.
Gaz and Ural.
Call him in. He's calling for you on 7-0.
This is Warlord.
Warlord, be advised, we got friendlies in the on the marker 0845 at this time. Do not engage.
Roger, I have eyes on Brawler. Disengaged as soon as he rolled in the AO. Be advised, east of the airfield, we have another Ural and we have a Gaz, approximately 600 meters out.
Yeah, Roger, we have ground forces moving towards delegation, stand by.
Roger. Reference grid mark 0850.
Roger. Willard, you're clear to engage the Ural on the marker 0850. Over.
That's a good copy.
Turn it back.
Nose is pointed.
This is Warlord Rifle.
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 Right, enough.
Enemy Ural and enemy Gaz destroyed. Fuck, I love this job.
Yeah, killing so effortless.
770, sock algorithm cap, over.
All we gotta do is pull some G's, launch some missiles, eat some popcorn.
Okay, you're right.
In air condition.
Warlord, this is Bulldog coming.
Go for Warlord.
We'll be advised, ground forces have secured the airfield at this time. They're starting to move towards Grishino, over.
The This is Warlord Roger. I copy, moving towards Grishino. Pass the word to Brawler down the taxiway from his location. There's a Navistar Max Pro parked. Not sure if occupied or not.
It's a bullet channel, so I can't pass it up. Watch that out.
Oh, we managed to... somebody dropped one hangar. Oh, who is that? Oh, Navistar. That's friendly.
There's an exchange of red tracers on the east end of the airfield where the trees turn into the opens again.
Yeah, there's dismount of infantry. I can't tell if it's ours or not, plus two Navistars. I'm going to call Bulldog and verify.
Check position of Spartan 2-2 on the Tool Force Tractor and look at where they're shooting at.
Yeah, this is all south of them, Spartan 2-3. Bulldog, this is Warlord.
This is a Bulldog on 7-0 in traffic.
Roger, interrogative south of Spartan 2-3's position, reference west of 0840. I see two Navistars and dismounted infantry in the wood line. Is that friendly? Over.
Stand by.
I also see one dumbass standing out in the middle of a field. That's got to be a bad guy.
Warlord, this is Bulldog. Those MRAPs and those males are confirmed friendly. Over.
Roger, just be advised, you have one single asshat at the southeast end of the airfield in the field, headed your way. Time now. Reference mark 350, the end of the runway. I'm gonna gun this guy.
Copy that.
Bulldog, this is Warlord.
This is Bulldog, send traffic.
Roger, request PID on this one individual, codename Asshat, end of the airfield, southeast end, 200 meters south-southwest of friendlies.
Roger, stand by.
Use the camera.
I'm looking at him, I can't quite tell, I just see a helmet and a rifle.
I just took some light machine gun fire.
Be advised, he's about 10 meters from that first Navistar.
User in your channel timed out. User entered your channel.
We still need to have that class on heat signature identification.
Yeah. Hey, they're coming about from the left, so we don't put ourselves too deep into the enemy.
Roger. Coming around.
This is
the what now?
Big, this is Bulldog, send it.
Interrogative. are y'all wanting to keep going to that same LZ, or do y'all want to bring it up some more? Over.
Stand by.
Bulldog, this is Warlord.
Warlord, this is Bulldog, sense traffic.
Roger, interrogative, I called up about those personnel down by the Navistars. I'm seeing some tracer fire around your smoke position. Do you want me to engage these guys by the Navistars?
Well, this is Bulldog, stand by.
Fit, come on, there's tracers coming at us.
Yeah.
And they're shooting at us, you need to shoot back.
I don't know if they're shooting at us. Yeah, we got him. Or I should say they got him.
Phoenix, this is Bulldog on 7-0. Come in.
Send it, Bulldog.
I've advised the LZ for reinsert as confirmed as the previous one. We're still taking fire from the northeastern end of the airfield. Over.
Roger, good copy. Inbound with 3 times reinsert. Over.
Fly copy. Break. Willard, this is Bulldog. Interrogative. Do you still advise on that contact by the MRAP? Over.
Getting eyes on right now. Roger, I see a 3-man team moving from the wall headed towards your direction. Cannot PID as enemy or friendly.
Yeah, Roger, hold your fire on that for now.
Roger, they're moving towards a Spartan element, so if they want to keep their eyes that way.
Roger.
I'm seeing a Ural truck here below us in the town.
We blew it up already.
Alright.
Warlord 5-1, this is Bulldog 7 and 7-0. Come in.
Roger, this is Warlord Break. Reference is Mark 0902, enemy squad in ambush position east of Spartan 2-3.
Bulldog 7, Roger. Stand by.
Man, look at you getting all brave and almost hovering and shit.
Well, I guess technically we're not hovering, it's about 30 kph in speed. But you're right, we should be going faster. I was kind of hoping they'd give you a gun run.
Warlord 5-1, this is Bulldog 7 and 7-0. Come in.
This is Warlord.
Roger, be advised, the word has been passed down to the infantry about the enemy squad and ambush position break. They'll most likely take care of it. Try to see if you can keep an eye on them. But at the same time, I will need some recon to the northwestern end of the airfield. I need to know if there is any enemy got it in there, over.
Roger, sweep northwest end of the airfield.
Stay there, sir.
Roger that.
I'll do a searching pattern.
Be advised, do we have personnel that stayed behind at the airfield, over?
That is a firm. We currently have a brawler and spawn two elements still at the airfield. Over.
Roger. I have dismounted personnel at the end, northwest corner. Standby. Just let me reference on the CTAP.
Roger.
Warlord, be advised. I dropped some guys at the LZ, so they have to run across the airfield from the west to the east. Over.
Roger. Reference mark 0905, far north corner of the airfield.
Roger, stand by.
Left there, bub. Yeah, he might be dead already. Yep. Bulldog, this is Warlord.
Warlord, this is Bulldog, on traffic.
Roger, disregard mark at the northern end of the airfield. It was the waning heat signature of dead bodies. Which just sounds so cryptically awesome.
Roger that. Be advised, we can confirm the airfield secure at this time. Shift towards Grishino for the final part of the operation. Over.
Roger that. Moving to Grishino. Let's go kick ass.
Seconds later, Warlord's going down.
Bulldog, this is Warlord. Interrogative, do we have clearance to engage any heat signatures within Grishino before y'all arrive?
Stand by.
I think he shot at me. I can shoot him, right?
Come again?
I think this guy shot at me, right? I can shoot at him.
Do you know?
I think he shot at me.
I need you to know.
This is Bulldog on 7-0. Come in.
This is Warlord.
Warlord, this is Bulldog on 7-0. Be advised, you do not have clearance on any e-signature within Grishino before the arrival of the ground forces break. However, you have clearance on anything east and southeast of Grishino. Over.
That's a good copy. Be advised, long building south end of Grishino being marked presently as 0908. I'm picking up a lot of heat signatures inside the building. Over.
That's all, kind of passing it down. Over.
Oh, got a year old, possibly. Oh, nope, we already killed it. Never mind. Oh, we got our first contestants. Map mark 062052, southeast of Grishino, infantry in that little wood line there.
Mark it down.
Alright, I have your mark. I'll turn inbound. You get ready to engage.
Roger, I'm gonna call it up.
You won't have a lot of time to engage here.
Roger, I've got eyes.
This is Bulldog 7-0. Come in.
On the rockets.
This is Warlord.
This is where we are looking for Phoenix. Break. Phoenix, this is Bulldog on 7-0. Come in.
You gonna come right or come left?
Phoenix, this is Bulldog on 7-0. Be advised, the new landing zone for reinsert will be in grid break. 047052.
Alright, I'm coming inbound from the left.
That's a good copy. Be advised, marking blue force with marker 09 or 19. Over.
Roger, good copy, Bulldog. Thank you.
Roger, Bulldog out.
Ah, they're there. That's more gooder.
Is it clear?
Looks like it. Actually just locked onto a dead body. It just comes up as ground.
Coming about from the right.
Roger that. Oh, we got more.
Same place?
Wait, actually, hold on.
Don't wait.
It's Spartan, never mind.
You know what? I'm just gonna clean up the woods we shot at just to be thorough.
Hold on, I wouldn't do that.
They're definitely engaging the same woods.
No, there's a squad between the woods and them. They're picking them apart right now.
Line it up.
We don't have clearance to shoot over there.
Is that not east or southeast of the town?
They didn't say how far east or southeast. Can you come left?
Yes. Warlord, by one, this is Bullock 770, come in.
Go for Warlord.
Warlord, be advised we have friendly troops approaching the southwestern end of Grishino at this time.
That's a good copy.
Roger, keep scanning the entire area, concentrating on the east and southeast, over.
Roger, concentrating east, southeast.
That's a good copy, Blue Book sign out.
Oh, turn left. Where the fuck are you? I just saw it.
What did you see?
Heat signature, strong, looked like it was tracked. Aha! There you are. Come on, give me a little altitude.
Altitude coming up.
Oh, no, never mind. We killed it already. Yep, that's a dead Ural. It just looked like a fucking T-72. Boo that man! Boo!
I'm breaking off to the right and coming back around from the airfield.
Roger that. Good copy. Wrong net.
This is Bulldog 770, interrogative. Can you see any other e-signatures to the northern and eastern end of the town, over?
Say again, northeastern end of the town?
Affirm.
Wait one. Nice and slow. Come right. I see a few one-offs, one or two heat signatures hiding between buildings. That's about it. And even he might be dead.
That's a slot copy, Roger. You're clear to resume your scanning your science ashes. Over.
That's a good copy. Hey, I got one guy standing out here by a building on the northeast end of town. Can I put a round into him?
If he is totally outside of the town, yes. If it's within the town, no.
Roger, he is under the orange tree, north of the tall building by maybe 100 meters, heading towards that crossroad, towards Spartan. And now he's in town.
If you don't have friendlies in the immediate vicinity, fry him up.
I just lost a son of a bitch. Roger that. Oh, wait. Bulldog, this is Warlord. Reference 0919. Spartan 21 is en route to them time now. There's miscellaneous personnel within those buildings there. Probably about six of them. Correction, further south, the cluster of buildings there. They're taking fire from it right now. God, I want to shoot them so fucking bad!
Someone destroyed the church. I hope that wasn't us.
Nope, it was not. Because I don't see any vehicles around there that are destroyed. Actually, come right. Alright, that blast mark is way too far out for that to have been us to do that. Northwest of the church's footprint, there's a black mark in that green grass over there.
I can't see it, it's under the nose.
It's alright, that wasn't us, we didn't do it.
Alright, I'm gonna take us back to,
Warlord 5-1, this is Blue 770, come in.
This is Warlord.
I will be advised, I need you to maintain your flank fab over Grishino for the time being. All the counters are being persecuted by the infantry this time, break. Just keep scanning the southeast and east, make sure nothing's coming at us, over.
Roger that.
Roger, Blue 7 out.
I'm amazed there hasn't been a counterattack yet.
Well, if there's going to be one, we're going to be so high up they can't see us seeing them.
Warlord, this is Bulldog at 7-0.
This is Warlord.
Disregard, mission complete. Fucking good
job. User left your channel.
Roger that, Tango Mike. We are RTB time now.
Up in the morning out of the rack!
Up in the morning out of the rack!
Greeted at dawn with an early attack!
Greeted at dawn with an early attack!
First sergeant rushes me off to chow!
First sergeant rushes me off to chow!
But I don't need it anyhow!
But I don't need it anyhow!
Halo, halo, infantry!
Halo, halo, infantry!
Queen of battle, follow me!
Queen of battle, follow me!
An airborne ranger's life for me!
An airborne ranger's life for me!
Oh, nothing in this world is free!
Oh, nothing in this world is free!